Ooh, check that. That would make a nice one. Looks like a fossil rock. Check it out. Yeah, it's definitely a fossil rock. Fossil rock, fossil rock. Check it out. Ah, that's thousands of hundreds of fossils. Well, some teacher wanted to grab some fossils. Oh, there's plenty of carry-out sizes of fossils right here. Just literally everywhere. I don't take them all, though. Let's see if I can get the people on the bridge to wave. Nope. Let's see. Yeah, I left this stick here last week. Still there. Oh, somebody donated a post. Check it out. Good for them. Kindred hiker. We walk out right there. Wherever the water comes down like this, generally you can walk out. Yeah. There's the stream. It's covered in ice today. The tree with my sticks. I think it's right over here. Here's my past sticks. Past walking sticks. This one's way better. Great Gorge Trail is up there. And it's a walk back to parking lot across the bridge. Or walk back on Great Gorge all the way back that way to Cucumber. As you can see, we can always come up and down to the river close to the downspring runs or tiny streams. Step on the little fir trees trying to grow. And here is my other stick tree. I never use these. These are just garbage. I know I'm in the right place if I see it. There's Great Gorge. Trail.